Okay, it's Tuesday about noon. These guys started this morning. They've already got the steel down for the whole pad. Just need to come back and cut all the plumbing pipes quarter inch below grade, put caps on them. The electrical and the data lines, we're gonna cap those off so at about 3 inches below grade, put a couple inches of sand on top of them, pour concrete right over the top so we can chip those up later. And we're ready to pour about 2 a.m.